Hi, Addy.
One morning you're taking care of your baby, then a couple hours later, your life changes in a minute. Addy was our firstborn child. She made us look like expert parents from the very beginning because she was just such a good baby. About 10 and a half months, she had the symptoms we had seen before with a cough and cold and being a little congested. And we took her to the doctor. He mentioned RSV is common this time of year and to watch for some severe symptoms. Unfortunately, we didn't see any of those severe symptoms. And about 18 hours after that doctor visit, she passed away. I know that in a lot of cases, it can be caught, and with the proper care that you can get ahead of that. But unfortunately, that was not our situation. It's been about a year and a half now, and it's taken me this long to really try to do something about it and honor her.
RSV is respiratory syncytial virus. The best way to describe it is a virus that keeps babies from breathing the way that they're supposed to.
Knowing that he was in such good health and that he was a perfect candidate for this study, it just felt like it was a perfect opportunity to you know, give back. I truly believe with all the work that they're doing that they're gonna find a cure for this.
Our study focuses on children under the age of 2, and that's because most children will have encountered RSV for the first time during those first 2 years of life. So we want to see these babies across time and see if their bodies naturally develop something that can protect them from RSV. And if it does, we want to be able to do that same thing with our vaccine. It's important for our specific study to take research into the community so that we understand the full picture of how RSV is affecting babies, and we get to understand the more mild RSV in addition to the severe RSV. For healthy babies, it's usually just one visit. I think that any family who believes in the mission of research and enrolls one of their healthy babies as a participant in any research study, they contribute to something bigger. They want to help their baby. They want to help everybody else's baby.
Michael has brought us so much happiness that honestly we never thought we would get to experience again. And I know we've honored Addy in the best way possible because I would never want anyone else to go through this.